The P3, which had a major axle box overhaul in 1990, worked the entire North Yorkshire Moors Railway 1990 winter services single-handed. And at Fort William, the K1 completed 55 mainline runs to Malaig, all prepared by NELPG volunteers. With three locomotives in working order and requiring running maintenance, the National Railway Museum Q7 overhaul on the North Yorkshire Moors Railway nearing completion, and Blue Peter making steady progress, 1990 was an exceptionally busy year for NELPG.